to be known as the first Hispanic player to play on the LPGA Tour is an honor for me, because as I grew up, Hispanics didn't have a lot of opportunity. Golf was very expensive. My dad worked really hard in his auto body repair shop to give me opportunity. And knowing I was Hispanic, knowing I was growing up, and maybe having a few doors shut and closed into both my mom, my dad, and myself's face was not easy. So my dad always taught me, though, if I was a good person, if I had good work ethics, and he always told me my word is all that I had, I could go far in life. And so I always looked at life that way, as this little Hispanic girl that grew up in Roslyn, New Mexico. And I think that for what I did on the LPGA Tour opened a lot of doors for many people of color, not just Hispanics, but opening the door to let them know that no matter what color their skin was, they could be successful in anything that they wanted to do. But like my dad said, be a good person, work hard, and your word is all you have. So I always followed those rules, and I think being on the LPGA Tour and being able to be successful, share my happiness with so many people, the Hispanic world, the world of color, for people to see a positive, I think always gives people that opportunity to set their goals high. And so, being recognized as that player, it's always an honor to be recognized anyway, but it means a lot to my heritage that I was able to accomplish things that sometimes we just don't think we can. So I have to thank my mom and dad for that.